Monday morning and I thought ki it would be awesome to introduce you guys to our very popular collection of handcrafted trays. अब आप सोचेंगे कि trays तो सबके घर में होती है, तो आपका one.com की trays में different क्या है? Well, difference है because आप इसको दो चीजों के लिए use कर सकते हैं. Correct. एक, जब आपके घर में guests आएं, so obviously you'll have to use it as a serveware to serve your guests. एंड दूसरा, जब आपके घर में गेस्ट नहीं है तभी भी यू कैन यूज इट एज एन ऑसम टेबल डेको. आप इसको अपने लिविंग रूम की टेबल पे रख सकते हैं, डाइनिंग रूम की टेबल पे रख सकते हैं, एंड यू कैन पुट अ स्मॉल फ्लावर पॉट ऑन इट, और यू कैन पुट दोज स्मॉल स्मॉल यू नो पिकल बोल्स और मुखवास बोल्स ऑन इट, एंड इट विल लुक ऑसम. सो वी हैव अ ह्यूज कलेक्शन. लेट मी जस्ट टेक यू थ्रू देम वन बाय वन. So, all our trays are made of wood. Okay, so the base material is wood. Now, there are three different kinds of trays, if I'll tell you in a nutshell. One, which have these paintings on them, okay, hand painted, right? Then, we also have these trays, which have these beautiful brass embellishments on them, okay? And our newest collection, which has these beautiful ceramic tiles on them. Okay, so as you can see, we have trays available in different sizes. Correct. So we have this little teeny mini tray with this beautiful Raja Rani Rajasthani painting on it, right? And you can use this when you have two people and you only have to serve, you know, these two people. Then we have this tray. Now it may look very very small, but it actually holds six glasses. Can you believe that? Six glasses, right? Then we have this, which is again a little different, right, in terms of its shape. Then we have this new style, right, rectangular shaped. And then we've just added this tray to our collection because we got a feedback that, you know, sometimes we need trays without paintings at the bottom. So if you can see, the paintings are there on the sides, but here at the base of the tray there is simply plain black finish. Okay, now I'll also show you these brass trays. Now they are also available in, you know, different sizes. This is again hard wood, right? And these designs are basically done on brass sheets. So you have trays at the bottom, and then if you can see, these brass sheets with these designs are then pasted at the bottom, right? And I am very very happy to introduce you to our newest tray baby, if I may say. So this again hard wood, and these are ceramic tiles. Okay, now the advantage of this tray is that if you spill water on it, right, you can wipe it clean and you're good to go. So a lot of our customers ask us that can we use these trays on a daily basis. Yes, you can use these trays on a daily basis. A couple of things that you need to take care of are, first, don't expose them to direct water, right? तो जैसे होता है ना कि हम अपनी ट्रे साफ करने के लिए हम अपनी बाई को दे देते हैं. पहला, बाई को मत दीजिए, और अगर बाई को आप दे भी देते तो प्लीज टेल हर कि इसको सीधे पानी के नीचे नहीं रखें, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली दिस इज पेंटिंग एंड देन द पेंटिंग कैन गेट corroded because of that, right? So don't use any harsh chemicals on it, and these trays would last, right? Another way in which you can use these trays is, apart from yourself, you can also use it as a housewarming gift, as an anniversary gift. In fact, this tray of ours is really 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 popular as a wedding return gift. तो आपके घर में शादी है एंड यू हैव यू नो बुक्ड अ रूम, होटल रूम, यू कैन कीप ऑल दोज little welcome gifts for your guests in this tray, right? So this is a very, very, what do you say, a small collection of what we actually have. So if you want to explore our entire tray collection, please visit aapkamart.com and yeah.